NEC chairperson and national returning officer, and the results of the presidential election runoff held on 31st March 2018. In exercise of the powers conferred upon it by Section 38, Subsection 8 of the Constitution of Sierra Leone 1991, Act No. 6 of 1991, and Section 70, Subsection 1 of the Public Elections Act 2012, Act No. 4 of 2012, the National Electoral Commission successfully conducted a presidential election runoff in Sierra Leone on 31st March 2018. Pursuant to Section 42, Subsection 2, E, and F of the Constitution of Sierra Leone 1991. Both the polls and tallying processes were observed by political parties, agents, various national and international observation missions or groups, embassies, and the media. The results. 11,122 polling station results were entered into the result database, representing 100% of all polling stations across the country. The national turnout is 2,578,271. National turnout, 2,578,271, representing 81.11% of all registered voters. The total number of valid votes cast is 2,546,577. Total valid votes cast is 2,546,577, representing 98.76% of all votes cast. The total number of invalid votes cast is 31,694. Invalid votes cast, 31,694, representing 1.24% of all votes cast. The detailed result by polling station will be posted on the NEC website, www.necsl.org. A full breakdown of the result by district is appended to this statement. The number of valid votes cast for each candidate is as follows. Kamara Samura Matthew Wilson, All People's Congress, APC, received 1,227,171 votes, representing 48.19% of the valid votes cast. 48.19% of the valid votes cast. Bio Julius Mada, Sierra Leone People's Party, received 1,319,406 votes, representing 51.81 valid votes cast. Therefore, in exercise of the powers conferred on me as National Returning Officer, by sections 52, subsection 2, and 94, subsection 4, of the Public Elections Act 2012, Act No. 4 of 2012, I hereby certify that Bio Julius Mada, having polled 1,319,406 the valid votes cast in the 31st March 2018 presidential election runoff has been duly elected President of the Republic of Sierra Leone. Any citizen of Sierra Leone who has lawfully voted in this election may challenge the validity of the said election of the president by petition to the Supreme Court of Sierra Leone within 7 days after the declaration of the presidential result, pursuant to Section 55, Subsection 1 of the Public Elections Act 2012, Act Number 4 of 2012. Mohamed Mufali, former Chief Electoral Commissioner, Chairman, National Returning Officer, dated 4th day of April 2018. May I take the opportunity to thank the government and people of Sierra Leone, international partners, the media, political parties, everybody, commissioners, next staff, for supporting the National Electoral Commission in conducting this election.